Scientists are hard at work trying to map the human brain, especially since President Obama put $100 million toward the cause. But the job will probably be a lot easier now that the brain is see-through. Yeah, you heard me, see-through. Researchers at Stanford University developed a way to take a whole brain that's been soaked in formaldehyde and turn it transparent. When they inject dyes to highlight areas they want to study, what's left is a 3D, true-to-life schematic of the brain. Being able to see through the brain allows researchers to study it without cutting it up first, a clear advantage when trying to learn the nuances of the body's least understood organ. One researcher tells Nature, "You can get right down to the fine structure of the system while not losing the big picture." So how does it work? It all comes down to how the brain is preserved in a solid gel that binds to most of the organ's tissue. Then Live Science reports the rest is literally zapped away. The fatty parts are removed from the tissue by applying an electrical voltage that pulls them out. This leaves the tissue intact and virtually transparent, clear enough to read text through. But it's apparently pretty tricky to get just the right voltage. A National Geographic blogger quotes the lead researcher saying, "I burned and melted hundreds of brains trying to make it work." Though the first images are of brains, both from mice and from humans who left their brains to science, the researchers believe their technique will work on many other organs as well. But in the meantime, the New York Times reports there are still plenty of things to learn about the gray matter between our ears. The researchers say this process may help uncover the physical underpinnings of devastating mental disorders like schizophrenia, autism, post-traumatic stress disorder, and others. For Newsy, I'm Bryce Sander.